value right now, so I'm going to be a little bit of a pretzel.
Listen.
Well, because there's traffic.
Nothing starts without you, so.
The mass is at 1 o'clock. There's another wedding at 3.
Rita, did you see her makeup done, or is that a people?
My aunt Pat has to get hers done.
That's it?
Yep.
How about who has to get their hair done?
You, Chris, and Melissa.
Jesus.
Say cheese.
No. Who's single? Let's go. Get the singlets out.
That's King Kelly.
I didn't even recognize you. Holy shit. John's going to get some tonight.
I don't know about that.
I'm really good at putting hair up there, so I can do it. Seriously, why don't you just come and do mine?
You guys look beautiful.
You could have been
beautiful.
You did.
Why don't you guys
wait?
She's been cleaning up for 4 days.
Yeah, I would say don't talk about the bachelor party.
Is that how you got your dress? I'm going just like this.
Anybody need anything?
$1 million cash, that's it.
Cash?
$1 million.
Oh, all right, I'll run upstairs.
Where are you going?
Yeah. Oh, that'd be nice.
Andy, Kevin. Good to meet you.
This was a stroke. I had to put the shoes on.
What's that?
Flowers are here. What? Oh,
okay.
Is it
okay?
Go on, Eddie.
He likes the bed up there. That's all right. There's nothing up there.
Do you take care of what? What are you doing, little biscuits?
I exercised him.
Relax. Oh, well, tell me this. Get away. We're taking Ubers down there?
Yeah.
Have the Uber stop on the way.
Good luck, Cal.
Chapel and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel and we're gonna get married. We really love you and we're gonna get married. Going to the chapel of love.
Well,
you
both are
going to
make me cry. Stop it in there.
I need more curve. Good. That's better. There we go. A little bit, elbows back a little bit more.
Good. Mm-hmm.
Excellent.
More like nervous all the time.
Now, I'm like nervous that the priest is going to be like, sorry, you rather get married than really insurance.
He won't be late. It's not 12:30 yet. Right, you are good.
Thank you so much. Now, so I'm going to be a little bit of a
pretzel.
Well, because there's
nothing
traffic.
Nothing starts without you, so.
The mass is at 1 o'clock. There's another wedding at 3.
You want sneakers?
Yeah, I want sneakers.
It is ours with, like,
I know. Yeah.
Getting married! Woo! Woo!
Girls, we're practicing.
Okay.
Peace be with you.
And with your spirit.
And also with you.
I've been looking at the clock. I don't want to say anything.
They intend to form a home of their own.
For them, this is a moment of unique importance. So let us support them with our affection, with our friendship, and with our prayer as their brothers and sisters. Together, let us listen attentively to the word that God speaks to us today. Then, with Holy Church, let us humbly pray to God our Father, through Christ the Lord, for this couple, his servants, that he lovingly accept them, bless them, and make them always one.
The Lord God said, it is not good for the man to be alone. I will make a suitable partner for him. So the Lord God formed Adam to the ground, various wild animals, and various birds of the air. And he brought them to the man to see what he would call them. Whatever the man called them, each of them will be his name. The man gave names to all the cattle, the birds of the air, and all wild animals. Not the earth would be the suitable part for the man. So the Lord God cast a deep sleep on the man, and while he was asleep, he took out one of his ribs and closed up its place with his flesh. The Lord God then built up into a woman the rib that he had taken from the man. When he brought her to the man said, this one, at last, is bone of my bones, flesh of my flesh. This one shall be called woman, for after her man, this one has been taken. That is why a man leaves his father and mother and clings to his wife, and the two of them become one body. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Try to set most of that aside. And if nothing
something else. Focus on what's about to happen and what's accomplished by it. The celebration of the sacraments is quite brief. It's just a few simple words that you exchange between each other, in which you give and receive your consent to share the rest of your lives together, looking forward to heaven together. But it has a way and a goal. It's the virtuous love that helps you to care more about each other than you care about yourself. That's the thing that happens in sacrament. Because I'm sure you already love each other, and that's what's brought you to today. But the sacrament is what takes it much deeper. It's what enables you to do as Christ said in the gospel, to love each other as he has loved us. How has he loved us? Beloved of the church. Now, as family and friends, we pray that you'll never have to go to that extreme, right? That you would never literally have to lay down your lives. But we also pray that you would never stop short in order to help each other along the way to what is the goal of married life. To be for each other a support and a helpmate along the way to each other's life. So as you enter into the sacrament, find yourself struggling with good times and bad, sickness and health, stuff we're going to mention in just a minute, right? You have to ask the Lord for his grace to keep focused, to keep focused on what is most important, this love for each other that will give you the grace together to get to heaven. Again, it's the Lord who brings that about, but you have to be open to it, and you have to keep asking him for his help. And of course you have the prayers of your family and friends, and that's something that you can draw upon, not just today, not just your wedding day, but the whole of your married lives together until you get to that place, until you go forth from this life and look forward to the joys of each one. Kevin and Kelly, have you come here to enter into holy matrimony without coercion, freely and wholeheartedly? Are you prepared as you follow the path of marriage to love and honor each other for as long as you both shall live? Are you prepared to accept children lovingly from God and to bring them up according to the law of Christ and his church? May the Lord bless these rings, which you will give to each other as a sign of love.
Let us
for the church, the holy people of God, and for unity among all Christians, let us pray to the Lord. Lord, hear our prayer. Now, dear brothers and sisters, let us turn to God, our Almighty Father, for this husband and wife, that in his kindness he may favor with his help those upon whom he has bestowed the sacrament of holy matrimony. Holy Father, maker of the whole world, created men and women in your own image, and willed that their union be crowned with your blessing, we humbly beseech you for these your servants who are joined today in the sacrament of holy matrimony. May your abundant blessing, Lord, come down upon this bride Kelly and upon Kevin, her companion for life. And may the power of your Holy Spirit set their hearts aflame from on high, so that living out together the gift of holy matrimony, they may adorn their family with children and enrich the church. In happiness may they praise you, O Lord. In sorrow may they seek you out. May they have the joy of your presence to assist them in their toil, and know that you are near to comfort them in every need. Let them pray to you in the holy assembly and bear witness to you in the world. And together after a happy old age, with the circle of friends that surrounds them, may they come to the kingdom of heaven and be numbered among your saints. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. The Lord be with you. May Almighty God bless all of you who are gathered here, the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Go in peace, glorifying the Lord by your life. Thanks be to God. Dear friends, it is my great privilege to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Kevin Thompson.
Seriously. There you go. good. Hey, where's Kelly? One, two, three. Good. It's a little better than that. Come on.
Come on.
Drink up, drink up, drink up.
Be lively. You need a little energy.
Hands full.
love you guys. Let's give it a whirl.
When you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance.
Brian, you are elegant.
Look at the two of you dancing that way.
Such a pleasure to be here tonight. Kevin's best man. I want to begin with saying what an honor it is that I was chosen to stand by your side today. You've always been someone I looked up to, and I'm just beyond grateful that I get to share this moment with you and Kelly. Isn't Kelly looking absolutely gorgeous tonight? Not only is she beautiful, she's also caring, sweet, and she deserves one hell of a husband. Thankfully for Kevin, she agreed to marry him before she found one. I'd just like to welcome Kelly to the family. She's officially Thompson. Let's get this party started.
Thank you.